Two pro-abortion, self-proclaimed Catholic nuns defied the church and voted against Kansas's Value Them Both amendment. That is this week's Speak Out segment. Sisters Angela Fitzpatrick and Michelle Morick are members of the Ursuline Sisters Order. Two Kansans, they told the Washington Post that they voted against the Value Them Both amendment. The sisters incorrectly stated that abortion is, quote, heavily regulated in Kansas. That's not true. And now that the Value Them Both amendment has failed, Kansas abortion laws could be as extreme as New York and California. These nuns seem aligned with President Joe Biden in their position, which confuses Catholics and doesn't actually represent what devout Catholics believe. That abortion is a grave evil and should be completely banned. They also disobeyed the directive of their Archbishop, Joseph Nauman, who has been rightly encouraging people to vote yes and do as much as they can to be there for new moms and end abortions in Kansas. This was a last-ditch effort by two people who are pro-abortion to drive Catholics away from doing the right thing. It's shameful, and spreading lies like this roped voters in across Kansas. These types of messages are surely part of the reason that the Value Them Both amendment did not win enough votes to be adopted. These nuns claim that they voted no because they trust women, but in doing so, they betrayed so many young baby girls in Kansas who have yet to be born.